Okay. When I mold my hair, I use two different products. I use Design Essential, what's this, composition foaming mousse. And I use, what's this, Echo Professional Styling Gel. And what I do is I usually add a little water to it because the consistency is so thick and I don't want it to flake. So, this is what I do. I'm going to upward position. One more gel. Then I put it to mousse, about 4 pumps. I put it on my hair like that. Real quick and easy. And a lot of people may say this is a lot of product, but this is what helps and holds my hair. And I use the rat tail comb, and also use an all-purpose comb. Calm and smooth. Now, as I get to the bottom of my hair, I use my rat tail. And I start from the bottom, comb it down. I applied enough gel where I don't need any more. Comb and smooth. Then I use my purpose comb again. Okay, I'm gonna lay one strip across the top, make sure all of that's smooth. Press down. Another one across the top. Make sure you press down. Trotter Rapid Strip Junior, the white paper. I think we use the black paper. Guess it doesn't matter. But that's just my preference and what I've always used. Notice how I doubled up the paper. What I did is just twist, twist, and tuck. There we go. Make sure you don't mess up your mold in the front. Okay, yeah, I could put one across the top. No, that's what you're saying. There we go. Twist, 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 and tuck. There we go. Now, under the dryer, and I'll see you in a little bit.